Dancing?
Oh yeah, you do. Good evening, everybody. It's 10:15. I had to run to Jewel after work because there was a huge priority I had to get taken care of. Sorry, I'm frustrated. Dylan already drank all the milk as usual, so stay with me now, Frank. Jewel's milk deal. The brown berry bread. Crasher, this guy right here, has been bitching at me for days about how there's no crackers or bread around the house because, God forbid, he eat his feta cheese just straight out of the box. So, he's not having any of that life. What'd you guys have for dinner? Scrambled eggs?
Asparagus.
Good dinner, huh?
Yeah, we put bacon bits on the eggs.
Dude, I gotta tell you something. I loved canned asparagus. Shit's expensive, though.
I don't.
What?
You didn't like it?
Let me get a bite of that.
I did not like it.
I've never had chocolate peanut butter ice cream. What do you got there, Abs?
Chocolate peanut butter ice cream? I mean, you just said it.
Wow, way harsh, Ty. You're being kind of rude to me today.
Did you upload that video we recorded yesterday?
I don't know. I sure did. I didn't do anything.
Big bite.
I don't want a big bite like that. There you go.
There's a big piece of peanut butter.
That's yeah, fine. I don't want no giant piece of peanut butter. Here, just let me get a little scoopy doop. There you go.
You're not gonna get any of the peanut butter if you get a little scoopy doop.
Actually,
get some of the peanut butter.
Ow! Jeez Louise. So brown berry bread was on sale for $3. They had a limit two. I got two. Okay, so because I'm a fat ass, these. I'm talking about myself.
How dare you talk about my mom that way?
These were on sale for $5. She's gonna take me down to Chinatown now. Where'd she go? Where are you, you nimbly bimbly? Anyway, so these were on sale for $5, and because I'm a fat ass, I ate one. You can't see, I tore through it like a savage. This one I dropped in the store, so it just like popped open, so I was like, ooh, sneaky link. Sneaky link. Pop it back in. Fat girl gonna fat girl, right, guys? Pound sign, fat girl gonna fat girl.
So this has like 20 in it instead of 14.
No. Smart thinking. Miracle Whip was on, had a good coupon, and it was on sale. So it was cheaper than I've seen in a while. So stock that up for the pantry. Again, Crasher's incessant whining about crackers and bread. You know we have flour, right? And water and an oven you can make.
Okay.
And salt.
I guess you got me there.
I said that to you repeatedly.
Okay.
And you just go look straight ahead and not stop talking to me. That's what you do. That's how you avoid things. Guys, if you want to know when Crasher's avoiding you, he hears you. He'll just look straight ahead and act like you don't exist. So anyways, these were 2 for $9, and they had a $2 off coupon, so I got these big-ass ones. Dylan has the blueberries. They were 3 for $6. Sorry, guys. It's been a long day. It's hot summer day. Well, it's not. It was a beautiful day out. 2, 4, 6 blueberries. This was in the oops, or not the oops cart, the reduced cart, and it was $1.99. Originally, it was $11. I would never spend $11 on 12 K-cups. That is some bullshit. And then, the star of the show of why I went to Jewel. They had these Rice-A-Roni Rices, which we love, for 79 cents. Yes. Limit 10. So I had to go to Jewel and buy them. I'm sorry. I had to stock up. Like, this is a kid's favorite meal.
Yeah, it's very good. My dad makes really good chicken rice. We should do Crasher Cooks on that.
It's poor white trash food, all right?
Amazing.
Yeah, I think your dad did.
We should do one for scrambled eggs.
Everybody, we did that too. It's on. There is a playlist called Crasher Cooks, and it's bunk ass stuff that everybody makes.
That's what.
All right, guys. I hope you like, comment, subscribe. I hope you like my mini haul. I spent about $50 to save money. If I would have just walked in and got these, I would have been golden. But this had a great price. This had a great price. These had a great price. Crasher won't stop bitching about carbs. And Dylan goes through milk like a calf. Would you say that's an accurate...
Like a calf.
Yep. Yeah, like a baby calf, like a baby moo moo.
I don't know.
Baby moo cow?
I know what you mean by calf.
My feet
I thought
hot.
You were going to say tornado or hurricane or something. Some natural disaster.
Why would that trick
more? That's
well, it would destroy the milk.
Okay, well, I'm hot and I need to take my shoes off and these clothes, so. I love you guys.
TMI,
please.
TMI.
Please like, comment, subscribe. What's TMI?
Too much information.
I know what TMI means. What am I saying that is too much information?
You said you want to take off your clothes and shoes.
Yeah, I want to change out of my work clothes and get into my nighty
normal.
Nights.
That's a normal thing whenever you get home from work.
When you feel like that, it's TMI.
I gotta take this bra off. It's strangling me.
TMI.
That one is TMI. And guess how many fucks I give?
Yeah, it's still zero. Not,
that's
still,
right.
It's still not really. That's normal. After work,
You don't talk about it.
I've heard lots of women be like, I can't wait to get home and take this bra.
Yeah, I say it all the time. I don't give a flying witch about it.
You literally just said that word 2 minutes ago.
I don't give a flying witch about it.
No.
Yeah.
When did I say bitch?
No!
I don't know. That's what I thought she was meaning.
You said F word.
Oh my god. Abby, come on.
That's like my favorite word.
Well, I had to take off my.
I have literally.
I got home from camp.
Been asking Crasher to do this 4 months. Literally. And you still got air pockets on it.
There's only like two little spots.
And I managed to find both of them. Right here.
It was difficult. You had to get it like just right. And
right
I got
here.
It pretty dang good, considering the surface that it was. I cleaned it all up as best I could, but it was still bumpy on some spots and stuff because of just how the wood is.
No, I know the difference between air pockets and wood. All right, guys, please like, comment, subscribe. Let's end the video of Abby. What are you, in prison?
Yes.
That wasn't ASMR. That was actually kind of creepy and scary. ASMR. That was weird. That was super weird. Give me the heebie-jeebies. Please like, comment, subscribe. We need to get Abby some help. She needs to go to a special doctor. I'm kidding, Abby. I love you. Please like, comment, please like, comment, subscribe. Ring my bell. Stop it. You giggling to yourself while you creepily eat ice cream.
It's not ASMR.
It's not ASMR. That is not. You can't just say things are ASMR. It has no meaning then. Okay. I don't know what the hell ASMR did. Creepy people talking. Alright guys, I love you. Please like, comment, subscribe, and ring my bell. Because I like it when my bells get rung.